Hi students, this is Alex here. In this video, we are going to solve a problem where the question is d square plus 2d plus 1 into y equal to e power minus x into x square. As a first part, we have to write the auxiliary equation where it is m square plus 2m plus 1 equal to 0, which is nothing but m plus 1 whole square equal to 0. By equating each factor to 0, we get two values, both are equal. And complementary function will be c1 plus c2x into e power mx, in this minus 1, so e power minus x. Now coming to the particular integral, we have e power minus x into x square, e power minus x into x square whole divided by, we get d square plus 2d plus 1, d square plus 2d plus 1. Now, as per the procedure, we have to replace d as d minus 1. Here, the value of a is minus 1, so d is replaced as d minus 1 in the denominator. So, e power minus x into x square whole divided by d minus 1 whole square plus 2d minus 1, this 2 into d minus 1 plus 1. So, finally, we get e power minus x into x square whole divided by d square minus 2d plus 1 plus 2d minus 2 plus 1. Minus 2d plus 2d we can cancel, 1 plus 1 2, we can cancel with minus 2. So we left with e power minus x into x square divided by d square. Divided by d square indicates we have to integrate twice. So when I integrate once, it will become x power 3 by 3, but still we have one more d. I integrated once, and again when I integrate, it will become x power 4 by 4, already there is 3, so 12. So finally we got the particular integral. Now coming to the complete solution, y is cf plus pi. So cf, what we got here is for equal value c1 plus c2x into e power minus x. C1 plus c2x into e power minus x plus e power minus x into x power 4 by 12.